I wouldn't hesitate to send Nathan straight up the damn field, try to hit him. We got to make big plays tonight. We got to make something happen. You don't have that grinding them out back there without Pee Wee back there. Yeah, we don't have nothing to lose by doing it.
The Tigers have won the toss. They have deferred. Teeing it up for the Tigers, number 5, Ben Lane. Setting up deep for Shenandoah, number 30, Ross Riggs. Number 19, Damian Wyatt. And number 65, Chris Carter. At quarterback, number 4, Mark Reddick.
Oh, excellent.
Paul Turner sniffs out this play as Ross Riggs.
That was perfect.
The official spot will be the 30. Loss of 3 on the play.
Not on that hit.
Where's 19? He's off the field. 19's over here on the sideline. Oh, man. Patrick's getting through.
Ball!
We got it. Matt still. He went up on Matt. He's got to do that. He's going to go straight up.
Quick look in from second down one, Tiger.
Yeah. What?
Nick Thomas. Third down and 2, Tigers. A loss of 1 on the play.
Speed ops is going to be there on trips.
Nick Thomas from the I-back. Tigers!
Oh my God, no.
Shenandoah 16. Peter for... Penalty flags kill the two-point conversion. Dead ball foul. Illegal procedure against... The keeper stopped well short of the goal line. Tee it up again for the Tigers. Russ Riggs and Damian Wyatt back at the 15. This is Riggs, the return. This weekend. Third and four, Raiders.
Maybe.
crossbuck, Chad Trent. Reddick on a quarterback sneak. Triple, the tailback to about the 49.
Focus on the D line here. Watch what we're doing.
The toss back to Chad Trenopole.
Right team is over here on the wing. Right side. Left side defense on the wing.
Straight ahead is the fullback, Rhett Riggs, to about the 40.
Right team is high. He's at the eye back.
Damian Lyon, flag back at the 36-yard line.
We over here on the right.
That trap should work for us. I mean, they're going to run dive right now.
Straight ahead goes Riggs. The ball.
Oh! Ball. Quit blowing the whistle!
Oh! Now they're just calling stuff.
Coming up. this evening. If you're missing your watch, it's right there at the entrance, being held for you at the entrance behind the Tiger Grandstand. Matt Patrick straight ahead.
Every call is going against him, he'll get credit for it. We just talked to him right there.
Matt Patrick, the fullback, penalty. We have a face mask against Shenandoah. Personal foul against Shenandoah. Personal foul against Lawrenceburg. Personal foul against Long. Third and two, Tigers.
We still have one.
Yellen's pass incomplete, intended. Against the Tigers. Quick out.
it up.
Jared Yellen on the quarterback option.
6 points, because those outside backers are going straight to the pitch. Oh, yeah, okay, they have nobody left.
No, no,
Nate, right now.
Ball carrier.
Oh, baby.
Good job.
Dustin Armstrong also assisting on the play. Gain of a yard, second down, 9, Tigers. In punt formation as Riggs and Wyatt are deep.
Make it four, Jeff.
Ross Riggs. Soccer sectional tomorrow against Batesville at 1 o'clock. The Tigers held on to beat previously undefeated East Central Wednesday in an overtime. So stop. Shenandoah has a second down 8 at the Lawrenceburg 38. $29.64 for tonight's game ball winner from the American State Bank. Squirts loose again as far as the business world goes here for Tiger Athletics. Visit any one of them soon. The United Community Bank, the American State Bank.
Watch it fall.
Ross Riggs is the lone deep man for Shenandoah.
Thank you.
line. Tripped up by.
Thought we could, yeah.
Penalty flags fly away, clipping.
They help in!
Rhett Riggs straight ahead behind the... Yelling back to pass on the play action.
I would have fucked him right in the head.
Scrambling around the right. Third down and 15, Tigers. At their own 23-yard line. Fourth down coming up. Good luck to the Raiders as they embark on this year's 2001 playoffs.